Indiana State University in Terre Haute may be seeing an increase this coming fall. The university just completed 16 sessions of new student orientation. The orientation helps track incoming students. ISU says they may see an increase of 500 to 600 freshmen this coming fall. The marketing of the university and aggressiveness in recruiting is what they credit for the increase.
Because we knew that our applications were up dramatically.
Right.
So we anticipated that we were going to have a pretty good increase in the numbers this fall.
The university says programs like the Laptop Initiative and having in-demand courses also help drive up student enrollment.